Hello everyone, I would like to give you a little tour of my garden. I'm in Victoria, BC in Canada, and I'm into organic and no spray garden, so little imperfections, but otherwise my roses are healthy and I'm happy with them. So just enjoy. So this one is raspberry cream twirl. Beside her, that's Heathcliff, and then James Austin, and distant drums. They're about almost finished with their flush, but there's still little blooms left, so I'm waiting for them to finish and I can start deadheading. And then next to it is crocus, and then alabaster, then that is Litchfield, and beside it or two sweet Joliet, and that's Caramella. There you go, she's a pretty one. And that is Emily Bronte, and Arctic Blue, Charles de Gaulle. And my cool cuts are still in buds, but I'm waiting for them. And then that's Love Song. Look how huge her blooms are, and it's so pretty, and it lasts long. It's there you go. And that is Meal on the Floss. And that's my Eden. She's in my new moon arch. And there's Lavender Veranda. She's flopping, it's so heavy, and her stems are still very weak, but otherwise she's so pretty. So, and there's a little glimpse of my garden right inside, and it's about sunset right over there. We're facing south, right, view on the lake, and we have a lot of lilies in there. Those are wild, and those are, you know, they're considered invasive weed, but I love them right there. I clean a little bit from there just to give us the beach area where we can swim. So there's beautiful sunset. And so here we go. So let's have a tour my garden. So there's my Eden right there. And there's another lavender veranda. It's fun in the sun behind, and there's another Eden right there, and then moonlight in Paris. And here we go. I grow my roses in pots because we have terrible soil, so I have no choice. But otherwise, my roses are happy in the pots, so they're good. So here's another Eden right there. She's still in buds. Look at all those buds. So by the time the other Eden is done, this Eden will be in bloom again. Just look at all those buds. And so here we go. And there's the sunset, right? Very nice. And there's another Eden right there on that, another gazebo in there. And this is my new love song. Look how pretty that is. It smells so good. And that is Charlotte. She's not very healthy, but she's doing fine, so she's good. There is another gazebo in there. And right over there. And this is Bordeaux. This is a little red area in here. And that behind her is Red Eden. And that is Black Bacara. He's new to me this year from Palatine. And he smells so good too. And this one is Rosmantic Pink. And right over there behind is my wild meadow. They're actually weeds, but the butterflies and the bees love them, so I let them grow. They grow by themselves. I didn't even plant a single one. So, and they're so pretty. Look at the purple right there. That is Campanula Canterbury Bells. The different colors. There's pink in there, and there's lavender, and there's light purple. There's a very dark purple in there. And so I'll show you a new bed that I made just for this year. Okay. That is Strawberry Hill. She's in an obelisk. She's so prolific. Lots of buds. There's another Canterbury Bells and the Foxgloves. And there is Molyneux. Right over there, the finest Alchemist. That is our willow. And right there. And I have new babies right over there. Those are from Ireland, from eggplants that I'm still babying. And they're budding, so they're good. This is distant trumps right over there. And here is Rosarium Otterson. She's so prolific, but so bloom heavy. Look at all that right over there. This is the new bed that I made this year. These are all my Palatine bearwood planted in March. So this is Augusta Louise. She's full of buds. Look at all those blooms, beautiful. And this one right over here is my pompon veranda. This bed actually should have been blooming right now, but the deer jumped into the fence and ate all the buds and the new growth. So they're behind, but they're blooming right now, so, and they're happy. This is Happy Piano, the only piano that I managed to grab from Palatine. And this is Rosmantic Pink. Look at all those blooms. It so smells so good. Smells so good. Only you can smell it right there. So healthy too. And this is Mordemoline. Look how huge the bloom is. And those are from the deer. The deer ate all the new growth, so now they're pushing up new growth and they're all in buds. So only one managed to survive from the deer, but all are coming. And this right here is my baroness. It escaped from the deer. So look at all those, they're beautiful. Those blooms, and they're on spray and very, very healthy. Yeah. That is Forever Rose from Palatine, but it's not yet in bloom. And this is my Violet Sprite tree. Julia. It's an NRIP. And it's huge, huge blooms up there. And that is Gros La Rousse. Also the deer got it, so no blooms yet. And that is the Pride. Also the deer got it. And that is right there is Jasmina. I'm showing her right over in that moon arbor. Right over there. And that is the one right there is Molinard La Rose. So yeah, I can't wait for this area here to fill and really, really bloom. I've got all those. Yep. They're so pretty. Okay. So we're going back right into the main garden. Always windy in my garden, so my blooms are always buttered. It's Caramella. She's new from Palatine, so that's her first blooms. And That's my new gazebo with two pretty in pinks, one regular Eden and Gertrude. So, and right there, look at my hummingbird. Look at my pretty hummingbird. I have plenty of hummingbirds in here. I have more than a dozen just hanging around with me, and they're not scared of me. Look at her. Okay, and this one right here is Ancient Mariner. She's an old rose right there. And that is Baruch. She's been blooming for a while now, and still blooming. A lot of blooms, huge blooms. Right there. Okay. And that is Moonlight in Paris. That's my pretty in pink, and she's sporting her mom's regular Eden bloom right there. And that's my other pretty in pink, almost done blooming, ready for the heading. And that's another Eden right there. There, and that's my Gertrude, almost done blooming too. And let me show you how big Baruch is. Look how huge. It's just 2 years old. And look at that. Just crazy. So, it's pretty in pink Eden, and that right there is Rosary du Châtelet. I don't know how to pronounce it, but she's an NIRP, and she's a blooming machine, just blooming like crazy. And right beside her, that's Pomponella Fairy Tale. She's loaded with buds galore. Can't wait for her explosion. But, yeah, I wish to bloom all the same time, but that's the way it is. And okay, right here is Garden Delight. She's so pretty, very healthy too. And the arbor are my Edens. They're on their third season right now. So, and this is Soul Sister. I just planted her in March from Palatine, and same with this Ashley, another Ashley. So I have two Ashleys right now, and this is Mayota. Look at all that, she's so pretty. She's so pretty, just gorgeous. She's a miniature, but oh, look at all these blooms. Just gorgeous. And this is Marie Caroline. Huge, huge blooms. And that's a campanula in there. Canterbury Bells. The bees just go nuts with them.
is hiding. Can you see her?
This is Silas Minor. It's also a blow machine. And this one right here is Euphoria. This one lasts forever. The blooms last for months. Even in the vase, lasts for 2 weeks. Okay, so that's the view of my moon arbor. Isn't that so pretty? There you go. Okay, and so we'll go up into there. This is my earth angel. Few blooms are open. I'm sorry for that. There you go. Oh, it's so pretty. And look at all those buds. Buds galore. Buds. In there, and this are my Princess Charlene the Monarch. There you go. They're not in bloom yet, but look at that, almost there. And there is another Eden on the arbor. Is tomorrow right there, and behind it is English Garden. Okay, we'll go inside. So here we go. That right there is Crown Princess Margarita, and that's my Olivia tree, almost done blooming. And this is Vanessa Bell, almost done blooming too. And Eustacia. These are the flowers I've grown from seeds for my companion planting. There you go. This is Amour de Moline, my second one. I've got two, one in the bed, and this one is here. That is Lavender Crush, and that is my. This is, look at that, Jubilee Celebration, and still full of buds coming. And this are my Lisiatus. Look at that, I've grown them from seeds. I can't wait for them to bloom. started them in January and still not a single bud. But hopefully next month I can see bloom right there. And this one is my Masura. That's Taiga growing with, that's James Galway in there. Okay. Okay. Now this is Cathedral Bells. Look at all those blooms. It is so pretty. And behind is my Spirit of Freedom, that one. And the other one, right over there. Right over there. Look at all those. Boom. And this one is Ashley. Huge, huge blooms. Lady Gardner, that is Spirit of Freedom right over there. Okay. This is Moonlight Romantica. That is Francis Milan. Look at all that. Huge. Look at the size. Look at the size. Bigger than my hand. This is Sweet Mademoiselle. I have a wall of Eden right over there, but they're done blooming. And this is Remonstead and Poseidon. Look at all those buds. Buds, buds, buds. Buds. These are Poseidon buds. Right. And sound perfect? This. It's Queen Nefertiti in old DA. This is Barboom Tropical or Royal, and that is Roberto Alagna, Alfred Seasley, Summer Sun, not yet in bloom. This is Rismantic Fuchsia. Full buds. And this is my Acropolis. That right there is my Florentina. It's almost in bloom. Getting ready. Red White Eden. Soul Sister in there. This is South Africa. This is Sweet Delight. Not yet in bloom, but soon. garden. Look at how pretty it is. The sunset. Thank you for watching.